to not.
Have you ever done anything that was really hard in your life?
I tried a bike and my leg got stuck in the wheel.
What? No. Stop conversation.
No one's even mad. We're impressed. How?
Does your leg get caught in the wheel of a bike?
There was one year. Okay, so every year they do a bike week here, and our population like quadruples. There's so many bikers here. And one year we went to bike week downtown, and like they had a bunch of bands, and I mean it's packed. Like they block off the whole street and everything. And the boys were like, "Okay, you just stand in the middle." And it was me, Chuck, Appa, and Saban, I think. And they like formed a little triangle around me, like when we were walking, so no one like grabbed me or was like inappropriate. Dude, they didn't have to give a f- about me. They were the ones getting like sexually harassed all night.
My guys?
Like left and right. No, these like old women were like grabbing their butts and like pulling them over. This one lady tried to get Chuck to take her home. She's like, "I don't know where I live. Will you take me home?" And he's like, "Do you want me to find someone?" And then her like ex-husband came out and he's like, "Oh, she's a mess." And then she like just wandered off into the street. I still wonder like what happened to her. And we're like, "Chuck, she was trying to get you to like take her home." He's like, "Oh, I know." But like they didn't even have to worry about me. I had a great time, and they were the ones getting like pinched and grabbed and catcalled all night.
Oh,
where was that and when?
You don't know how to ride a bike?
No, they made fun of me for this earlier. So can you not?
No, I was gonna say I could teach you.
Match found.
Like if you actually needed to learn how to like ride a bike, and I was like there.
I've been traumatized by bikes.
Oh, yeah.
Why? You just fall in a few pricker bushes and you get back up.
No. I got my leg stuck in the back wheel.
They think I'm an old dog.
I don't even want... No, never mind.
I said this before and you all started laughing like you're all right.
I don't even want to know how the f*** that happened. How do we get your leg so stuck in the back of a bicycle?
I didn't know because I laughed and then Steffi started laughing so I was like,
okay. I did not mean to hit my leg.
I was like 7, right? My sister was teaching me, and I don't know what happened. I just remember that my leg was in the wheel.
I'm not even... That's impressive.
Dude, one time me and my cousin played chicken on our bikes, and neither one turned. We collided, and I swear to God, I thought I broke my...
Oh my God, yeah, I've done that before. I was riding like my cousin's boy bike and has the straight across bar.
Yeah.
What's chicken? What is that?
Like you
go at each other until one is chicken and turns away. But sometimes.
Oh, wait. I used to do that, but with cars.
Okay.
Two in there.
So, today I had a Sammy witch for lunchy.
What kind?
It had turkey, habanero pepper jack cheese, and marble rye bread. It was honestly like,
Wait, you only had a sandwich for lunch?
I had other things, like cheese, and I had, some chips, and I had, something to drink.
Sick. What do you get for a drink?
What? I had a Snapple.
What?
Yeah, a Snapple.
That's like sweet. You had a salty like meal. Why would you drink something sweet?
You should not be talking about anybody's food choices.
Okay, but why would you mix salty and sweet, dog?
You eat a gerbil.
I don't eat it with Snapple on the side.
What?
Yeah, Snapple is a weird thing.
It's everything. My bad.
No, like.
Gerbil's fine, but gerbil and Snapple.
No, it's because gerbil's salty. I'm not gonna drink some sweet with some salty. You know what I'm saying?
What do you drink? A sour drink?
No, I like just get water. Wash down the salty.
My memes. Get tea with everything.
A dip of tea's bad for you. Sour. Nolly, do you have sweet drinks with salty meals?
Is that you, Rope?
No.
Don't push.
Glad you guys didn't. Message
30 seconds left. Oh, I hit him 117.
Glad you guys didn't quit me.
Last I said 117. Taylor, you're insane.
That guy's mad.
He's mad.
Dolly, what are you watching, Taylor?
No, unfortunately, I was watching this Mech kid, but he did get a 2K.
Ah, then he can go with the YouTube. What's the point?
I got a 3K, but whatever. And I killed. But whatever. When I was in elementary school, my mom made us go to church, and if we wrote down one thing we learned, then we could get Pokemon cards after, and that was the only reason I went to church.
I love that. Oh.
Wow.
Bon.
Spike planted.
There's two outside of
them.
Right now it's long.
My mom always used to ask, what did you learn today? And I'd be so mad, I'd be like, nothing. Why? I don't know.
Three down.
Owl's lying again.
One enemy remaining.
Oh.
Ace? Oh, she's in the cubby right there. In the cubby.
Meg! Let's go, dude! And we were complaining the whole time.
And so,
Here comes Mech's story. Everyone yap in chat.
So Tim's like one of my friends, and so is Steven.
Yeah.
And then they're twins.
They're twins?
In my class, because I forced them.
One more here.
Dim beacon here. Fire's out.
There's still one in here. Sage is in.
Oh my god! He sure is.
One enemy remaining.
Sage is in who's I didn't do anything.
I just made the slickest maneuver and got away from them. That was
slickest.
Sister slick.
Feel like a sneaky snake.
Sister sneaky snake.
Sister sneaky snake. Four outside hookah. Four outside hookah.
Four wait.
Do something, Owl.
Do something, Owl.
Good job.
You better win.
They're breaking the wall.
I need assistance.
I need assistance.
Ow, heal me, homie. Too close.
One enemy remaining.
Good job, guys.
I don't think we made any real calls there, though.
I said I'm slow walking, and that's it.
I just screamed.
Hello.
This is my favorite team.
Why are you questionable, Tundra?
Latvia's army?
Yeah.
Hang on. Someone's dead, but don't worry
about it.
Oh, shit.
I killed myself with my own traitor trap.
What?
I killed us with the traitor trap. I set the traitor trap off, and then I ran up the stairs, and then I killed both of us.
I thought it was disabled, so I walked over to your body.
I didn't even have time to even try to win.
I was a traitor and killed both traitors. Oh my god.
Andrew, let's get for round two.
The plot thickens. Okay, one more. That didn't count.
Yeah, one more.
What?
Dolly. Inside of it?
Nolly.
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 Got a blast.
What? Did you just teleport? What? Okay, bro.
Oh, I never knew that was there.
Got a blast.
Tunnel into your playground as a kid to escape?
There's doors?
Nope.
Oh, man. Bro. Can you just come out?
Owl's the lazy killer.
Whether
it's for good or bad, he's just like, can you just...
How am I gonna find you in this sewer. Oh, no, God.
Oh my God. That was hilarious.
What was that? The world.
Ma'am?
Run over.
I'm just
saying.
Yeah.
Look at that.